वंदे गुजरात।
Hello student, how are you? Oh, you all are looking so charming. It is the effect of winter or our picture story.
Like it.
In last episode, in activity 5, you had enjoyed a picture story. What a beautiful story, isn't it? A girl saved an injured bird. Then she take care of that bird. Then bird get well soon, and after that, she flew away in the sky. Birds love the sky. They want to free to fly. Trees are their home. Like us, we are living in our homes. The animals, birds, creatures, they have their own world. They live in their homes. Like us, we feel safe in our homes. Like us, they also feel safe in their home. Today also, we are going to learn about one more story. You know, that is so interesting because there is some thrilling excitement, some memorable. So, it's thrilling story. Before that, you know that story name is, yes, Two Boys in the Jungle. There are two boys named Amit and Bhupen. Amit is from our Gujarat and his friend is from Assam. Amit went to Assam to visit the Assam and he was staying at there in Bhupen's home. Let's see what they talk.
Hi Bhupen.
Hi Amit.
Wow, what a picture.
Thank you. I making a picture for of our Assam forest.
Assam is so beautiful, isn't it? It has a forest and rivers. Your forest have a thick bushes, long creeper, thick trees, short trees, and tall trees too. The leaves of the banana plants are glossy. Do ants get on them?
Certainly, they must have a lot of fun, haven't they?
Why are all the trees so tall?
They are tall because we get lot of rain. The soil is very fertile. We have thick forest.
We have a tall trees in Dang too. We also have a forest.
Gujarat is famous for the lion, isn't it?
Yes, we have a lion sanctuary. We also have a wild ass sanctuary, sloth bear sanctuary and many bird sanctuaries as well. Are there wild animals in Assam?
Oh yes, our Kaziranga is famous for one horned rhino. It is in the UNESCO World Heritage Site. It has elephants, swamp deer and wild buffaloes. Next week, we have a camp in Kaziranga. We will see animals, elephants and other animals.
Will it be a real camp? Will you stay in tents and cook your own food?
Yes, we will. Can you join us?
Yes, why not? It will be a memorable experience for me.
We will sing, dance and enjoy the bonfire. Do you join us?
I like it.
Wow. Amit and Bhupen, they are talking. In their conversation, they talked about Assam, their forest, rivers, also Kaziranga. And at the last, they talked about some camp, tent. Amit talked about our Gujarat. Yes, because of he is from Gujarat, so he very well known about all the places of Gujarat. Like that, Bhupen known about his Assam. So he talked about Assam's forest, Kaziranga. And one word, he said something that Kaziranga is famous for one horned rhino. Amit and Bhupen talked about these things. Actually, this story is in our textbook. So everyone, open your page number 30. We are going to do the activity number 6, that is a story. So, what the conversation between Amit and Bhupen, which we already seen in the video. Now, we are going to read that. I am reading that passage. You just listen and try to understand. Activity 6, A, read the story. Two boys in a jungle. Amit was in Assam. He was staying with his friend Bhupen. Amit says, Assam is so beautiful, isn't it? It has forests and rivers. Your forests have thick bushes, long creepers, thick trees, short trees and tall trees too. The leaves of the banana plants are glossy. Do ants sketch on them? Bhupen says, he is just smiling and then he says, certainly, they must have a lot of fun, haven't they? Amit says, why are all the trees so tall? Bhupen replies, they are tall because we get a lot of rain. The soil is very fertile. We have thick forest. Amit says, we have tall trees in Dang too. We also have forests. Bhupen asks, Gujarat is famous for lion, isn't it? Amit replied, yes, We have a lion sanctuary. We also have wild ass sanctuary, sloth bear sanctuary, and many bird sanctuaries
as well.
Are there wild animals in Assam? Bhupen replies, oh yes, our Kaziranga is famous for one horned rhino. It is the UNESCO World Heritage Site. It has elephants, wild buffaloes, and swamp deer. Next week, some of us from our school are going to camp in Kaziranga. We will see elephants and other animals. Amit asks, will it be a real camp? Will you stay in tents and cook your own food? Bhupen replies, yes, we will. Can you join us? Amit says, yes,
why not?
It will be a memorable experience for me. Bhupen says, we will enjoy the trekking. We will sing, dance, and enjoy the bonfire. Do join us?
Amit replied,
I like it. In this conversation, we had seen that Amit is
talking about Assam.
He knew something about Assam. So, firstly, he said that Assam has forest,
river.
Do you know that Assam is so beautiful? Here in this passage, there are some new words like sanctuary, long creepers, thick bushes. But what are they? Let's understand first that words. And also, I'm going to show you some videos about Assam lion sanctuary. Let's see. So, dear student,
do you know
Assam is so beautiful? Want you see the Assam? Let's watch first
how beautiful Assam is.
So, dear students, you enjoyed the video of Assam.
Assam,
a land of nature. It is so beautiful, isn't it? I know you all are now there in video.
But come here
in our class. We have so many words, pictures, and other videos also. And I think you must have to visit
the Assam
once in life. Okay, but now in our class. Now we are going to understand some other words which are in this passage. So let me start. Okay. Our first word is thick bashish. Dear friends, do you know what is this?
I'm showing that.
This is the picture of thick bashish. These are tea plants. The
bashish of
tea plants. In Assam, Assam is famous for the tea. That's why
there
we can see the bashish of tea. So it called thick bashish.
Our next word
is thick tree. Here is the picture of thick tree. In Assam, we can see this kind of trees, thick trees, short tree, and tall tree. Thick tree,
short tree,
and tall tree in Assam's forest. Now, we have another word. That is glossy. In our passage, we have a sentence that the leaves of banana plants are glossy. So, here are the leaves of
banana plants.
Look, they are so glossy.
Now,
we have another word. That is fertile soil.
Do you know that?
What is the fertile soil? Let's see its picture. Yes, this is so beautiful, isn't it? It is fertile soil, so plants grow. Now, another word. There is a word Kaziranga National Park. Here is the entrance of Kaziranga National Park. In our passage, we had read and even in video, Bhupen talked about Kaziranga. So here is the Kaziranga National Park. It is in Assam. And it is also in the UNESCO World Heritage Site. You all are confused about that. What is this UNESCO World Heritage Site? Its full form is United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization. So UNESCO's full form is this, but here is the whole word, UNESCO World Heritage Site. Dear friend, a World Heritage Site is a landmark which has been officially recognized by the UNESCO. Eno matlab e ke aa ek evi site che ke jya darek desh ma so visishta che so jova layak che e mate ni site nu ek list hoy che aa site કે જ્યાં તમને દરેક દેશમાં શું જોવાલાયક છે, શું વિશિષ્ટ છે તે તમે જોઈ શકો છો, તેના વિશેની માહિતી મેળવી શકો છો. તો દરેક સાઇટનું એક લિસ્ટ અહીંયા યુનેસ્કોની વર્લ્ડ હેરિટેજ સાઇટ પર આપવામાં આવ્યું છે અને ત્યાં એને જ સ્થાન મળ્યું છે કે જે કંઈક વિશિષ્ટ હોય અને આપણો આસામનો કાઝીરંગા નેશનલ પાર્કને ત્યાં સ્થાન મળ્યું છે. તો એ આપણા સૌ માટે પણ ગૌરવની વાત છે. તમે ઇન્ટરનેટના માધ્યમથી એ જોઈ શકો છો અને ઇન્ટરનેટના માધ્યમથી દરેક દેશમાં શું જોવાલાયક છે એ યુનેસ્કોની વેબસાઇટ પરથી તમે શોધી શકો છો. નાવ અવર નેક્સ્ટ વર્ડ ઇઝ વન હોર્ન્ડ રાઇનો. તમને બધાને એવું થતું હશે કે આ કેવું એનિમલ હશે, તો જોઈએ એને. Yes, this is called one horned rhino. Kaziranga is famous for this one horned rhino. It looks like this. Our next word is wild buffaloes. Do you remember Bhupen told us that in Kaziranga there are wild buffaloes also? So it is look like this. This is wild buffaloes. Next, swamp deer. Wow, so beautiful. This is the picture of swamp deer. Next, we have a word tent. Let's see its picture. Oh, it is so beautiful also. It's called tent. Now we have a word
camp.
So this is the picture of camp. In our story, Bhupen and Amit plan to going in the camp. So camp is look like this, where so many tents. And they are going for the trekking, they are singing, they are dancing. So all this activity done in camp. Our next word is bonfire. So this is the picture of bonfire. Remember, we have another word sanctuary. Sanctuary is the place where animals are brought to live and be protected for the rest of their lives. Sanctuary ek evo place che jya praniyo nirbhay rite rahi shake che, fari shake che, podano sampurna jivan tya gaadi shake che. To avi ghani badi sanctuaries apna India ma pan che, Gujarat ma pan che, Assam ma pan che. Ena vise apde reading passage ni andar joyu. To joye Kaziranga sanctuary. This is the picture of
Kaziranga
sanctuary. Here is the one horned rhino. Look, there are so many people on the elephants. They are watching the rhino and they are enjoying the elephant ride. So in sanctuary, the animals can move freely and we can also watch them freely. Here is sloth bear sanctuary. This is the picture of sloth bear. In Gujarat, we have a sloth bear sanctuary also, where the sloth bear can live freely. The other
most famous
lion sanctuary. It is in Gir jungle.
I think you
all know about it. We have another sanctuary also
in our Gujarat,
that is wild as sanctuary. So these are the as, and this is in Gujarat. These are the picture of wild as. So dear friends, we had seen
so many words
with its picture. We understood them with the picture. Now I think you all knew about
these new words.
There is a last word, sanctuary. We had seen their pictures. Lion sanctuary, wild as sanctuary, sloth bear sanctuary, Kaziranga sanctuary. There are pictures. But do you want to watch it live? Now I am going to play a one video about that. You just enjoyed that.
Thank you.
enjoyed so beautiful centuries, isn't it? તો આખા એપિસોડમાં તમે ગુજરાત અને આસામને કેટલું સરસ રીતે જોયું, કેટલું સરસ રીતે આપણે એને સમજ્યા. આસામ ઇઝ સો બ્યુટિફુલ વિથ ધ ફોરેસ્ટ સેન્ચ્યુરી, ઇવન અવર ગુજરાત ઇઝ સો બ્યુટિફુલ, ઇઝન્ટ ઇટ? નાવ વી આર ગોઈંગ ટુ ડુ વન લાસ્ટ એક્ટિવિટી. ઇટ ઇઝ સો સિમ્પલ, નોટ સો ટફ, યુ કેન ડુ ઇટ ઇઝીલી.
There are some words
and there is a one table. You have to classify that words which are related to Gujarat and which are related to Assam. So let's start that activity.
So
here are one table and some words. In table, you have to classify these words. The words are Kaziranga, one horned rhino, Gir forest, Dang, thick bushes, elephants,
banana plants,
Ras Garba, and lion. So I am giving you 2 minutes.
You have to classify it,
then we will check it. So did it?
Can we check?
Okay. Now I am going to check this. The first word is Kaziranga.
Is it related to
Assam or Gujarat? Here is the answer. Yes, it is related to Assam. How many did it? Rightly. Oh, so nice. Now we have the second word, one horned rhino. It is related to Assam. How many did it right? Good. Let it check the next word. Okay, our next word is Gir forest. Where is it? Is it in Assam or in Gujarat? I know you all are right because it is in Gujarat and all you knew about it very well. Now we have another word, Dang. Is it in Gujarat or is it in Assam? It is in our Gujarat. Do you know, friends? Dang is the district of our
Gujarat.
Dang is also famous for the forest. It is also the land of nature. Now we have another word, thick bushes. Oh, it is related to Assam. We had already seen its picture in our words, that tea plants, their bushes, thick bushes. So we can find thick bushes in Assam. Now the word elephants.
Where is?
Yes, it is in Assam. How many did it rightly? Some of you think that it is also in a, we can see the elephants in our Gujarat, but they are come from other states. They are not the animals from our Gujarat. And in our passage, we had seen that we find the elephants in Kaziranga National Park. So, we have another word, banana plants. It is also related to
Assam.
Now the word Ras Garba. Yes, it is our folk dance and you all very much knew and I think you all love this Ras and Garba. So it is related to Gujarat. We have a last word, lion.
And where
it is? It is related to Gujarat. So, this is the classification of these words and I think you did it very well. Now, check it
and write it
correctly. So, dear students, have you enjoyed this activity? In this whole episode, we had seen about Assam and Gujarat. We had seen some videos about that. We had seen the conversation between Amit and Bhupen. They are so excited to go in the camp. They want to dance, they want to sing, they want to track, they want to fun. Let's see what happened when they are going to the camp. Is there adventure or thrilling or something happened? But it will we see in next episode. So continue with us. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Vande Gujarat.